Not exactly. Just give me a sec.
You know, I could probably help with the door if we undid these cuffs.
Regulation 3B. Never undo restraints.
Come on, you clearly need my help.
No! You're my prisoner, and I got this.
Obviously.
Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door.
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine, ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Almost there. Yes! Got it! Through here.
Whew. Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead. Come on. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that easy, does it?
See? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
You gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean, it's cool. Gives them personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison, too?
No, my mom, died.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep. That's her.
If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know. Because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no.
Oh, wow!
Don't laugh.
No, no! This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done.
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff. Is this Krilar?
Yeah. Long time ago, kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, no, it's good. Morbid, but good. Hey, This is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy.
I can't leave him like this. Just make yourself at home, I guess. Hey! Secret stuff! Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to, in a, like strictly technical sense. What I'm saying is, I may have bluffed my way into that whole trainee thing.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain.
Nikki.
I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad? Running around with criminals?
Alleged criminals?
You almost died! Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault some guy's ship blew up?
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner!
You're a child! Are you even listening?
Whoa! We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath. And recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman's shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
Initiate not lockdown. All good for systems go. Activate.
Voice print not authorized.
Just try to help.
We don't need your help. You're the last person we need help from.
Well, you clearly need some form of help if you're trapping us in an elevator.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything!
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors, or even into the sub-level I just found you in.
Your mom deserves to know what happened. An exploding ship is a very serious thing.
I didn't blow up a ship!
Okay, clearly not what I meant.
How was my 12-year-old daughter anywhere in the vicinity of that ship?
12? Oh wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
I'm not. You are.
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep, bop, boop, 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 beep.
I told him it was restricted.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. Can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 9,000 units in 3 cycles.
Wow, okay. That is a lot of money. Look, here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship, and a Class 2 biohazard.
I couldn't decide which one to hide.
Peter.
Okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it. Promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 9,000 units is a small price.
9,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a frickin' bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
Seven.
I am
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the DAS quarantine zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to. Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to.
Hey, Bluebird, you copy? I know you think that... Gamora, I...
Who are you talking to?
What's a Bluebird?
It, was Yondu's call sign. He was Bluebird and I was the kid.
Let me get this straight. Yondu Udonta, leader of the Ravager space pirates, scourge of the Sirius system and all-around scoundrel, used Bluebird as his call sign?
Even had it embroidered on the back of his jacket.
Amazing.
It was amazing. Pretty much from the day we met.
How did you two meet? Terrans and Centaurians aren't exactly neighbors.
We met on Chitauri Prime, about 3 years into my sentence.
Wait, Yondu was a prisoner of war? I thought the Ravagers were neutral.
They were, and they also weren't. The Ravagers had a simple code. Steal from everyone. Yondu said it made them neutral.
But they weren't. I specifically remember several Chitauri transports being hit when I was still... you know.
They hit just as many resistance ships, until a Chitauri cruiser uncloaked in front of them during a raid and...
Yondu ended up on Chitauri Prime, with you.
Mm-hmm. After we broke out... He could have left me on some space station or dropped me off at the nearest Nova Corps base, but he didn't. Instead, he invited me to join the Ravagers.
You were with them a long time. Must have enjoyed it.
I did. Being a Ravager was the first time I felt like I really belonged, if that makes any sense.
I felt the same way when I joined Richard Ryder and the Resistance. Like I was finally in control of who I wanted to be.
Yes. Exactly. Those first few years, it was like I had joined this really big, really dysfunctional family, which, now that I'm hearing it, would make Yondu my...
Space dad?
Could have been worse. Yondu and I were cellmates. First thing he said when they put him in my cell was, "Boy, don't be going and getting attached. So I'm just here for the food." And the food was pretty terrible, so...
Yeah, that sounds like Yondu.
I had cellmates before, and none of them lasted long. The Chitauri have these gladiatorial games, and...
You got used to people dying.
Not sure about that, but I didn't expect anyone to last long. I also didn't have my translation implant back then, so I might as well have been alone. But Yondu, he actually spoke English. Said he'd offered to translate in exchange for extra rations.
So even in the snake-infested hellhole, ever the schemer.
It's something we had in common. I'd been scheming for a way to escape since the day they took me. I just needed someone like Yondu to make it seem possible.
How did you escape?
Let's just say it was equal parts simple, complicated, and kind of embarrassing. But it ended with the two of us delivering a transport full of stolen supplies straight into the hands of the Resistance.
For a bucket-load of units, too, I bet.
Anyway, once we did, there was no going back. I was a Ravager. Well, if you don't mind, I think I'd like to be alone for a bit.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll see you around.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room.
Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 8,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
Quarantine zone was always
holding out.
My figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Set course for the Mako
I will sacrifice
system.
Your head
and take us to the majestic mountains of Karkaran.
Real mature.
Where we will seek to best the infamous Fin.
At least I got an idea.
I am Groot. I am.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. Let's go down to He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot!
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, no, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Tell Groot, I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. A small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. The Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really?
How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it, Quill.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
Say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
There! That's Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Get us in close, Quill. I don't want to walk in this.
Yep, no problem. We're flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Monsters do not fly ships.
Monsters do whatever they want.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. Don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy?
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast. All that's left is the merchant part.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Out! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. Just face Lady Hellbender.
Hellbender's rage, head on!
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trader to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is—
That was way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit, or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice! Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought!
I thought you lived for danger!
Yeah, you would live!
If any of you die,
should have gone to Maku 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. But it ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little— But
it's not alone. Get ready!
This is the local fauna!
explosion is mesmerizing! Stay away from its sharp edges! The jelly was unprepared for its reckoning!
Ha-ha! You punched that thing into nothingness!
Watch it! Spikes!
Lock it! Do your thing!
The outer muck is only a distraction from its nucleus! I am primed to destroy! Further beasts for us to annihilate!
We think the death of their king will scare him off!
Rush him, Drax!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
We can entertain you!
Spikes are incoming!
We need to get to the core!
Magnets inside! Just some general life advice! I got all these toys, I'm just dying for you!
The gelatin is satisfying! Right!
I'll take your word on that!
Well! Slime speeding up! Someone get me a look at the core!
We need to rat the spike!
Well, she can keep him!
Give him a new one!
This is how it's done!
The jelly is charging!
We need to destroy the jelly!
Pointy death coming your
Peter's
way!
Will.
I can't!
Over this way!
Do it, Peter!
Hey, whoa! Looks like even she's got her limits!
I will not be bested so easily!
Go get him, Tiger!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Thanks for the assist!
That's why I'm here!
Jelly's on the offensive!
Someone get rid of the jiggle!
What's next, Peter?
Yes, this is the local fauna.
Their locomotion is mesmerizing.
Danger close, Rocket.
Stay away from its sharp edges. My hands are filled with jelly. Get the creature.
I don't think the goo matters. It's the spikes inside. Watch it, spikes.
Advice.
entertain you! Touch the spiky things!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Drax O'Clock!
They keep moving around!
Come on, we got this!
Can we actually hurt these things?
Smash its inside! Just general life advice!
Guess this is the local fauna!
Don't be the last thing that tries to kill us! Jelly's on the offensive!
Put your lights out! What are these things?
I know what they're about to be!
Shit!
Chunk's up a lot of pain for such a weird little thing! So that's what a monster around here looks like?
They sorta do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
All fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you can pull this reactor out gently, right?
He makes an excellent point.
No!
I think we're good.
I'm going to scout ahead! Try not to kill yourself on the way up!
There they are! Wing controls!
Alright, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. It still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
What the flark? That don't sound like no jelly thing.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here. If you see anything,
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this? We turn back every time we need one.
You see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly. Yeah, I bet you are. Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you? I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Peter?
It's okay. He'll land on his feet. I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of dogs! Scut-busting ass bladders! Filthy grunt scum!
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Rocket, come on, man!
Cram it, fast face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10!
Okay, deal.
We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
I'm Groot?
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that scud again...
Eyes up, people!
These things are pissed and deadly! Let's stay focused! Anyone else notice this place looks like a graveyard?
Focus on not becoming part of one!
To me.
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Whoa, guys! Don't keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers fail the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
This is gonna be fun!
Well then, start swatting!
Gross! You're like flying ticks!
Ticks fly by when you're having fun!
Speak your mind! Is that close something up? Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere. The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, says it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Sure she could. Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her... Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of junk.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
No. I'm just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first, being Groot of the merchandise. Plan A and Plan B, okay?
anyone else feeling
No, you just go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
What the war?
Groot says there's something down there.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move. You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs.
I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
And it is settled. Let's scale this down, contraption.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of this senseless searching, Peter Quill.
Will you stop calling it that?
Don't leave me hanging.
How about a boost, Gamora?
What would you do without me?
Yeah, right there.
All right.
Hey, Quill, mind giving the old girl a scan? See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked-up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. All right! Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax. If that bomber's full of old dead Nova, maybe we should, lighten their pockets?
By now, scavengers would have scattered the bones across the region.
This unit is tremendously heavy!
I thought you were exceptionally muscular!
What next, Peter Quill?
Surprised this thing has been picked clean for salvage.
This planet is no place for carrion.
He's got a point.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge. Can you get up there now?
Should only take a second. This brings back memories!
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
We are not committed to safety. One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due. There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Okay, here we go! Oh, slimy. Guys? You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, get fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark.
Quill.